Hey guys, so today I have a new video for you. Please don't mind the background. Yes, I know my room is somewhat messy or whatever. And anyways, this is the type of voice inside of school. And I mean, let's get on with the video. The desperate one. He's the one who goes talking to the shy girls, the weird girls, the ugly girls. Not trying to categorize anybody, but he talks to everybody trying to get their number and their kick and blah blah blah. And he has girls who can't get any in his phone, so poor girl who gives him their number because he's not really looking for anything. He's just desperate. Thirsty. The wannabe ghetto ones. These are actually a lot inside of my school. These are the guys who want to be ghetto. Like, they will, yeah, I'm not saying just because you dress nice that you're trying to be ghetto, but the way you act when you try to hang around the ghetto people and you, you're just not ghetto. You're like, you're nice, you're nicer. And I'm not trying to say that, oh, all of them are nice, but they just want to be ghetto, but they're not. And they're really trying hard to fit in, but. And I mean, everybody can fit into a certain spot, you just have to find it, but being ghetto is not for you. For you! Being ghetto is not for you, so. This skater guy. So this guy, he likes riding a skateboard or whatever, and him and his friends like to go smoke pot in the back of the school or at the park near the school, and they ride BMX bikes and they know a lot about bikes and shit. They just skater dudes? What do you call that? Yeah. The fuck boy. Look, let's get that here. The fuck boy. Anyways, the fuck boy is the most common side of my school. The fuck boy is the one who is extremely charming, extremely good looking, and extremely witty and smart. I guess you could say it depends on the fuck boy. But the ones of my school are. They will make you think that you're the only girl in the world, and when everybody's calling him a fuck boy, he'll prove to you that he's not a fuck boy, and you'll be like, he'll change for me, and then he ends up breaking your fucking heart. Yeah, but pretty much, the fuckboy. You don't want to be around him. He'll tell you whatever it takes to get with you. And he's never going to be loyal because he has a ton of hoes inside of his phone because he just can't seem to let them go because he's a fuckboy. The friendzone one. This is the one who is your friend, and he might not even be your friend, but he's really nice and he gets along with all the girls. Not saying that he likes attention from the girls, but he really wants to be with one of his friends or any of the girls. I guess you could say he's kind of the thirsty one, but he doesn't have to be thirsty or the desperate one. He just, no girl wants him, not because he's thirsty, but because they friendzone him because he's nice and they just don't really see themselves with him because they probably want someone more manlier. Yeah, that's the friendzone guy. Don't be the friendzone guy. Just don't. Please. And the last one. The one who is in shit. He will go out with you and he will make you fall in love with him and then he'll treat you like shit and then you fucking hate him but then you love him at the same time because he made you fall in love with him. And you're over here missing him and just crying on the kitchen floor about him and you can't seem to get over him because he was your first love ever and you know, he just threw it all away. He didn't care enough. Oh my god. My ex. Oh, I need some cough drops. If you enjoyed that video, don't be afraid to leave a like down below. Maybe a comment about a topic that you want me to talk about. Or maybe just something positive or negative. I don't really care. I'm gonna read it regardlessly because, you know, why not? And I mean, don't forget to subscribe because you're gonna wanna subscribe because these videos are amazing. Yes. So, got a blast.